and then would throw a spear or stake across the border as an act of declaration of war.
This is really interesting because the early medieval English, when they were pagan, actually had a very similar practice, in which they would not throw a spear over a border in order to declare war, but rather when they met an opposing army, would throw a spear over the army, perhaps in dedication to the god Woden, probably dedicating the war dead to their war god. And this actually was turned on its head according to Bede, in which he says that a pagan priest converting to Christianity in an act of defiance takes a spear and throws it over a pagan shrine in sort of an act of declaring war on the pagan gods themselves.